The new Chevy Colorado ZR2 Desert Boss.
The Chevy emblem is called the bow tie because it kind of looks like one, but in this particular truck, it's hollow. It's open to allow air to flow through it to the engine, and so Chevy calls it the FlowTie because they are very clever. Now, this isn't unique to the Desert Boss. I think it's on all of the new Colorado models with the extra power and the four-cylinder, more air to come in to let it breathe, but you do have the cool FlowTie.